the Soloist, Robert Downey Jr. and Jamie Foxx's performances was amazing. Great story and character development based on a true story. No, it's not a comedy film at all. Entertaining. I'm giving it 2 thumbs up. Worth watching. What did you think of The Soloist with Robert Downey Jr. and Jamie Foxx?